Prime Minister Dr Keith Rowley will be out of the country from today, Wednesday, 20th June. He has accepted an invitation from Grenadian Prime Minister Keith Mitchell to attend the official unveiling of their new Parliament building. Dr Rowley leaves for Grenada this afternoon and he will return tomorrow, Thursday, 21st June. In his absence, Minister of Finance Colm Imbert will act as Prime Minister.